Hello, in this question, we are given that solid potassium oxide is